If you've used Facebook for business, I'm sure you've noticed they often add different tools, remove different tools, and change their names, which makes it very confusing for the rest of us to keep up. In this video, I'm gonna be walking you through Facebook Ads Manager, Business Manager, Business Suite, Ad Center, and more. I'll show you how to navigate to these different views. I'll also be going into detail about the future of Business Manager versus Business Suite and how you can successfully manage your Facebook business pages and ad accounts while these transitions are going on. Before we dive into the different views, I first want to make sure you understand conceptually what this landscape looks like right now and what it might look like moving forward. So think of Facebook like a big gated property with several smaller properties contained within it. Your main house could be like Business Manager, where all of your main assets are contained. Your workshop could be like your Page Manager. You could have something like a guest house that we could consider something like Business Suite. They're all connected, they're all one and the same, but they do different things. It looks as though Facebook will be merging all of these tools into one mega mansion. Although that day and time, no one knows for sure. So until then, I wanna make sure you have a very clear understanding of what their roles currently are and what they may be moving forward. The Ad Center is something that used to be referred to mainly as your Page Manager. This is what is focused on your publishing and content. This is really the forward-facing public page of your business. Business Manager is focused on controlling all of your business assets, your paid ad assets, and connecting your team to those assets. The Ad Center or Pages Manager and Business Manager will be merged into Facebook Business Suite. So how do you know if you have a Business Manager account, a Business Suite account, or none of the above? The first thing that you can do is log into business.facebook.com. You're either going to see a logo in the left-hand corner that says Facebook Business Suite. If you don't, yet you do see business settings, that is your Business Manager account. If you don't have either one of those, it will be a screen that will prompt you to get started and set up that account. And that will transfer over to Business Suite whenever the time comes for your account to have access to that. So go ahead and do that if you haven't already. If you have a paid ad account or a business page, you're automatically going to have access to the Ad Center, the Creator Studio, and all of the publishing and page tools you actively use to publish your content and manage your page. The first thing that we'll look at is the Ad Center. If you log into your regular Facebook page, on the left-hand side, you might see an icon that says Ads or Ad Center. If I click on this, it's gonna take me directly to my Facebook ad account. The Facebook ad account ties all of these different assets together. But if I don't see Ad Center, how would I manage my page? So the first thing that I would do is I would go to my pages and I would select a page that I manage. And then on the left-hand sidebar, I can see that Ad Center logo. So navigating to the front end of your business page is the quickest way and the easiest way to find these tools. You'll see things like Insights, Creator Studio, Resources and Tools, Managing Your Shops, and a lot more settings specifically for your page. If I wanted to get to Business Manager directly from this area, I could go to that Ad Center button, click on the All Ads button, and then at the very bottom, it says Show More Details in Ads Manager. If I click there, it's going to take me directly to my Facebook ad account inside of my Business Manager account. So we've essentially left the land of organic and entered into the land of paid. Although Business Suite will be the future of both of these tools, business settings and the way that it looks and functions will remain unchanged. Go ahead and get set up on these things because they're going to be very important for managing your business assets. When I click on this tools button, I'm gonna have the option to look at several different tools that we just saw on the page. Things like Page Post, our shop manager, insights, collaborations, and the creative reporting. Those are all accessible from the page view. Some of them have slightly different names. I think this is why a lot of people are very confused, because they do notice similar tools in these different views and they're truthfully not sure what the difference is. Focus on looking for Ads Manager or Settings when in doubt, because it ultimately will help you navigate between these three or sometimes more different assets. So with that being said, Business Suite should be this all-in-one tool I'm sure most of us wish Facebook has had for a long time. This should connect all of your publishing tools, page management tools, business tools such as team members and your business information and your payment settings, as well as your pixels and your commerce account and your ad account and everything connected to your paid advertising. Right now, we are in the Facebook Business Suite view, which some of you may have and some of you may not, but eventually everyone will see this view when logging into business.facebook.com. As you can see on this left-hand side, it does have the content publishing tools that we just mentioned are typically only available when going through your Facebook page directly or through the Ad Center button. If I go to more tools, that is going to bring up more of your paid ad tools, as well as a few tools that were only previously available through your page, such as instant forms or appointments. So this really is a combination of the page tools and the ad account tools all in one place. If you need to navigate back to what you previously knew as Business Manager or Business Settings, or need to collaborate with someone who just has Facebook Business Manager, you're gonna do that by navigating to the gear icon that says Settings in this bottom left-hand toolbar. When I click on Settings, I'll see another menu with several different assets, most of which were previously in Business Manager, but you will see a More Business Settings button. This button will take you directly to what you have always known as Facebook Business Manager in that Business Settings section. So regardless of if you have Business Suite or Business Manager, this view becomes the main connection between them. It is where you should continue to manage your access regardless of the view that someone else sees. Until you officially see everything in Facebook Business Suite, you will continue to manage all of your content publishing and page settings through your page directly or through the Ad Center option. But until then, let me show you a couple of things that you can expect when you do officially switch over to Facebook Business Suite. One feature I really love in the post and stories section is the ability to finally see a grid view of your Instagram page. This is something I know a lot of people have wanted for quite some time, and it's finally here. We also have that ability to create and schedule posts as well as stories for Facebook and Instagram all in one place. And then finally, to tie it all together, the ability to see a calendar view of your posts and stories, which will allow you to schedule and plan your organic content much more quickly and effectively than ever before. This feature is going to change the way that so many of us schedule and plan organic social content. And if you click the video on your screen right now, I'm gonna walk you through step by step how to plan an entire month of social quickly and easily. See you in the next video.